Once one godbrother of Srila Prabhupada, Srila Sridhar Maharaj, gave a very beautiful understanding of the role of being a guru. He gave the understanding that the role of a guru in a sampradaya is not to just be transparent, but become like a lens. A lens has to be transparent, but something more. What does the lens do? It brings a distant object closer. So actually the guru's role is not to be just transparent via medium, but like a lens. The distant object should be brought close together. Like say for example, Srila Prabhupada is far away from you all. You haven't seen Prabhupada, most of you. So Prabhupada is far away, Prabhupada is distant. Now being between you and Srila Prabhupada, my role is to bring Prabhupada closer to you. That is the role of a guru. And now if we look at this context, then we can see a telescope. You know what a telescope is? Telescope has a set of lenses. And more the lens, the more powerful the telescope. So much so that a powerful telescope can make us see a distant star. So powerful. So in our spiritual context, more these lenses we have, better it is for us. The more lenses means more spiritual personalities to perceive Krishna. And that is our disciplic succession.